and here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of our local rock legends, the Old Gods. I couldn't tell you why. I guess it's just, you know, one of those things. Anyway, here's Poets of the Fall and their latest single, War.
The power plant glowed in the night. It was close, but I had to find a way across.
precise, I put everything here but that.
Really? But what is it?
I guess the temptation is to go on hold, but it's really an absence of lack of reality.
In Martha's basement?
Yes, I was doing so well, too. I came up with two old ladies and put something really weird in the basement. It was a great start.
Surely it's
I recognized the logo on the power plant sign. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area, signifying hidden caches of supplies.
Cynthia, I'm a friend.
Prove it!
You knew Zane, Thomas Zane. You're the Lady of the Light in the song. You can help me.
About time. Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you.
It's in the well-lit room.
Excuse me?
Alice, will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
Oh, we won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. You've been breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us, Oh, I have a secret route, a lit route, an old water pipe.
Something was damaged at the transformer yard. It's draining all the reserve power. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the yard must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark. The kill switch is outside.
Sent me to cut the power to the transformer yard. I was willing to do grunt work for her to get her to help me. I hoped Weaver was dependable. I'd stumbled into this crazy world a little over a week ago. She had been living this insanity for decades. I could see the kill switch that would cut the power to the transformer yard. Now I had to find a way to reach it. designed these things. The transformer yard went dark and dead. Weaver's water pipe passage should now be good to go. Designed these things. The transformer yard went dark and dead. Weaver's water pipe passage should now be good to go.
This way, young man. Follow me. Come, come. The pipe's empty now. We're ready to go. This way. We need to go.
I knew them both, Tom and Barbara. I had such a crush on him. Such a beautiful man. I was jealous. There was a part of me that was maybe a little glad when she had the accident. And then Tom started writing and woke the darkness up. He tried to bring him back, but you can't do that. There are no free rides like that.
I'm starting to realize that.
In that case, young man, perhaps you're a smarter man than Tom was. The witch looked like her, but it wasn't. Barbara was sweet. He didn't understand until it was too late. He tried to undo it, wrote himself, her, everything he'd ever written out of the world. Oh, he was so famous. And afterward, no one knew. Oh. He left only one thing behind in my care, in case it happened again. Insurance. He trusted me, or perhaps used me a little. Tom knew how I felt, knew I wouldn't refuse him. I built a well-lit room and put it there. It's been waiting for you. We are characters trapped in a story you have written, and none of us will survive to see the end of it. If the darkness isn't stopped, she'll twist the story to her own dark ends.
How do you know all this?
Tom, that's the way he wrote it.
He still talks to me, you know, in television, from beyond, from below. We have both been touched by the darkness, young man. He saved us both with light, but the darkness stays with you. You sustain. This pipe will take us directly to the well-lit room.
Okay, I need to call my friends, tell them where we're going.
Hello? Al?
Barry, we're headed to the dam in one of the pipes. Meet us there.
Okay, I'll tell Sarah.
It's Sarah now? We gotta go see if they're okay.
They're probably dead. You must reach the well-lit room. This is no time to be a selfish idiot.
That's my best friend!
Well, be a fool. I'll use the pipe. I'll meet you at the dam if you make it.
At least I didn't have to worry about her. She knew how to stay safe.
Breaker! Sarah!
The crash site looked bad, but as far as I could tell, the wreck was empty.
Make like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
I have a different ending in mind.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
I knew you'd be all right.
How's that?
The Flaming Eye of Mordor?
Laugh it up, funny man. Didn't we have somewhere to go?
Weaver will meet us at the dam.
Most of your night running uphill while the crazy bunch of demons try to take your head off with an axe. You know your helicopter crash landed in Night Springs.
I should have kept that gym membership.
You see those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
Was that it? Are we safe?
That was... wow. I think we're okay.
Hey, Al, I got a bad feeling.
Oh!
Let's keep our eyes open.
We made it! We're not dead! I don't really want to do this. Al?
Quick, call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
I think I hear something moving around.
Almost there. There's an entrance into the dam at the top. What's the plan, Wake?
Well, Weaver's crazy, but she's got something Zane left behind. Something to fix this.
Gee, could you be a little more vague?
Thomas Zane? Seriously? Might as well be Paul Bunyan or Bigfoot.
Yeah, well, he was real.
Kidding me.
I was ridiculously outnumbered. The searchlight could even the odds.